Hey guys, I'm Dia and welcome to Freshers Camp. Hope you guys are doing great. So we are back with another opportunity for you guys, that is the OPSC Recruitment 2020. But before that, I want to tell you something about our channel. We provide latest updates on government jobs, technical, non-technical and all the type of opportunities. We also provide some of the preparation materials for government jobs. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, then please click on the subscribe button and hit the bell button so that you can get our latest updates. Now, this company is hiring candidates for the role of Assistant Executive Engineer for Odisha location. Total vacancies are 210 and also experience required is freshers. Application started from 26th of August 2020 and the last date for applying is 25th of September 2020. And also, the salary is up to 39K plus GP. Degree needed is BE or BTech in Civil Engineering from a recognized university. And also the age limit is 21 to 32 years. Now 5 years of age relaxation is there for candidates of SC, ST, women and ex-servicemen. And 10 years for those candidates belonging to PWD. And the selection process include preliminary test, main exam and Viva Voice. Now examination fee is 500 and there is no fees for SC, ST and PWD category. And also the examination will be held at Beharampur, Katak, Bhubaneswar, Balasore or Sambalpur. Also the payment mode is through debit card, credit card or net banking. Now I will share my screen from my laptop to show you guys how to apply for this job. Again, all the eligible and interested candidates can apply for this company.
So guys, we have come to this page of OPSC Recruitment 2020. Now just write down for the details of the company and you can view the educational qualification here and the age limit and also the category wise vacancies. And now just write down for the link and click here. Okay, now this kind of a page will open up. Slide down and have a check and just click here and apply online. So now here you can view the dates of the examinations to be held and now just click here and log in. Now for the login purpose, you just need to give your registered username or mobile number or email address and then give your password here and then the code and then just simply log in if you have an account in this page. And if you have forgotten your password, then renew your password from this option of need help. And if you don't have an account, then just click here instructions to fill up online application. Now here you go with the instructions you can follow for the online application, how you need to fill it or how to do the registration, etc, etc. Just go through it and then just click here in process to apply. Now for the process to apply, there will be a PDF which will open up directly and here you can find the online application process that is given here and the steps you need to follow for the registration process. It's very simple and if you have any of the queries or doubts, then please do ask us in our comment section so that we can reply to you as soon as possible. So guys, these were the simple steps. Thank you.
By which you can apply for this job. I hope you like the video. If you have any of the doubts or queries, then you may ask us in our comment section. And please do subscribe to our channel for latest updates like this.